New this morning, there was a hazmat situation last night at an assisted living center in Brighton. Firefighters say they're investigating a possible hazardous material. We're told the sprinklers did go off and there's some water damage. One wing had to be evacuated. Those residents were moved to another part of the facility.